that? An ergo amplification effect. Coming from Krat Central Station. I wonder if the Alchemists are plotting something again. Please, investigate that area.
Thank you.
choice you make, I shall wait for you. That is why I'm the listener. To bear witness.
You don't remember much.
People have no idea so many secrets are buried in Krat. Thanks for keeping me company.
A great weapon calls for a great warrior. Show me that you're worthy to wield it.
I know my way around a weapon. Want me to look at something?
I always welcome friends. May I be of service?
killed me. I'm a human. Just a soldier. Are you a stalker? Name's Atkinson. Krat militia. The suburbs are sealed off. There's no escape. Communications cut off too. Someone planned this all out. No idea who. Above my pay grade. If you meet someone named Bell in the city, tell her Atkinson died. A soldier.
Hand over all you've got. You lost, little lamb. Hand over all you got. Is upside down, the strong rule, not the wise.
Thank you. Good to see you. I was getting worried, waiting this long. The situation here seems to be getting worse. Soldiers like me are blunt. So give it to me straight. Is my partner safe? Monster? You don't mean the Grand Exhibitions. My God. I knew we shouldn't have come to this city. Why did Atkinson have to die that way? This should never have happened. This blockade was planned ahead of time. Everyone in Krat is going to die a pitiful death. And what a way to die. Not what I signed up for. I have to find a way out. For Atkinson's sake. Grim tidings, I know. But I haven't forgotten your reward. I don't want to talk anymore. Go. I don't want to talk anymore.
Whatever choice you make, I shall wait for you. That is why I'm the listener. To bear witness.
I don't suppose you'd like to buy anything. Sorry. I've been on my own so long, my sales pitch is a little rusty. Hard to engage in trade when you're fleeing from monsters. Even if the abnormal has become normal, the living must live. Buy something, and you'll help both of us.
Workshop's transportation base close to Krat's central station. Maybe that's why the puppets were so hell-bent on attacking the place during the frenzy. But I didn't see it myself. I didn't know the scale of it all. So let's add that earthquake to our list of strange and bizarre happenings in Krat and I'll keep moving.
Life is short, and life in Krat is shorter. I reckon I should cherish what time I've got. All I can do is keep plugging away. If you come back by, say hello. Maybe I'll get this place open.
No matter what fate brings us, I will be at Lady Antonia's side. Serving her is my duty, the very reason I was created. Welcome to Hotel Krat. How may I be of service? This is a supply box, officially approved by the city of Krat. I shall open it and add it to the hotel shop. Many thanks, good sir. At the House of Anini, even priceless things have a price.
I always welcome friends.
I know my way around a weapon. Want me to look at something?
Have no idea so many secrets are buried in Krat. Thanks for keeping me company.
Whatever choice you make, hotel is under attack. Everyone's in danger. Head to the hotel and hurry.
Communication through Ergo. An interesting parlor trick. Quite the performance, puppet of Geppetto. But your lies will be useless in the new world. The world of truth. But you are worth studying in the meantime.
What could it be? Come on, pal. No time to lose. Stargazer isn't transmitting, and I'm not sure why. This was a bust, pal. Let's get back to the hotel, quickly. You know, walking works. Let's walk. Oh no. Hey, so there's something horrible in front of the hotel. Might be worse than what we saw at the cathedral. All right, tighten up your springs and let's go.
Till we meet again, I trust you'll remember.
Stargazer.
Thank you.
what's happening now? Let's get back to the hotel and our friends.
You're alive. I was worried because I didn't hear from you. The stalkers have kidnapped Geppetto. It was the fox, the cat, and the Black Rabbit Brotherhood. But really, I sense Simon is behind this. First, go to the second floor and make sure everyone is okay. I'll try to figure out where they ran off to. Antonia might know a secret passage. Try asking her. First, go to the second floor. Antonia might know a secret passage.
I feel Who's there? I'll never open this door. You might as well give up. Oh, it's you. Is it safe out there? Give me a sec. Okay, come in.
I'm sorry, child. Geppetto has been kidnapped.
You're here. That's a relief. Being trapped somewhere. It's the worst. It's good to be free. Oh, sorry. I should be thanking you first. When you came in, you reminded me of the Hound. Probably because both of you saved my life. Thank you so much. You're here. It's good to be... When you came in...
You have my personal thanks for saving Master Benini, sir. Do look after him, won't you, sir?
Thank you for another timely rescue, compagno. I seem to find myself once again in your debt. I talk a big game, but when push comes to shove, I freeze. It'd be funny if it weren't so pathetic. Surely there must be something that only I, in all my genius, can contribute. But if there is not, then Venini is here to help you in any way he can. Fear not.
It was a planned ambush. I'm afraid there's nothing we could have done about it. More than anything, I'm concerned about how it shocked Lady Antonia. All this mayhem is certainly going to affect her condition.
I'm sorry, child. Geppetto has been kidnapped. The alchemists planned the whole thing. All while we were hiding here. I certainly didn't expect an attack on the hotel. The possibility never crossed my mind. However, I think we can track them down. My portrait. Behind it lies a passageway to their base. The hotel had an accommodation with the alchemists. Long ago. Play this chord on the piano in my room. It'll open the secret passageway, and you can save Geppetto. Apparently, I must remain in this room. I hope Geppetto is safe. Be careful out there, won't you? The hotel will always welcome you back. Apparently, I must be careful out there.
Soon, you will see the Isle of Alchemists. But be warned, you're walking into hell. And I should know. The truth is, I escaped from there. I had to leave a lot behind. And that is why I woke you. Like you, clever one. I am more than I appear to be. I'm ready for you to see the real me. Show me that you're ready to. Please, save us. Save Krat. I knew it. There is a secret passage. The Stalkers must be getting information from the Alchemists. It might be the only path to their base. Hurry. Whatever choice you make, I shall wait for you. That is why I'm the listener.
I never imagined the Stalkers would dare attack the hotel. What's going on? I don't want to talk anymore.
It was a planned ambush. I'm afraid there's nothing we could have done about it. More than anything, I'm concerned about how it shocked Lady Antonia. No matter what fate brings us, I will be at Lady Antonia's side. Serving her is my duty. Welcome to Hotel Krat. No matter what fate brings us, serving her is welcome to Hotel Krat.
You're here. That's a relief. It's good to be free. When you came in, you reminded me of the Hound. Alidoro has disappeared. What if he disappeared while fighting those Stalkers? Worst case scenario... Ugh, I shudder to think. There's already too much death in this city. I just want safety for everyone at the hotel, at least. That's why I should make sure you're well armed. If you need anything, just ask. You're here.
Thank you for another timely rescue, compagno. I seem to find myself once again in your debt. I talk a big game, but when push comes to shove, I freeze. It'd be funny if it weren't so pathetic. Surely there must be something that only I, in all my genius, can contribute. But if there is not, then Vedigni is here to help you in any way he can. Fear not. Ah, looks like you've dealt with the puppets menacing the hotel steps in your typically dashing style. That should give us more than enough readings to analyze. The King of Puppets used carefully measured ergo wavelengths to control other puppets. But that's just the means to an end. We still don't know if the frenzy arose by the King of Puppets, or if someone else is pulling the strings. No pun intended. I must find a way to prevent puppets from hurting any more humans. The tragedy of Arlecchino must remain a one-time performance. These records are like a puzzle wrapped in riddles. But I always did love puzzles. The light shines brightest in the darkest times, and you will be the first light. I am counting on you. I always welcome friends. Ah, oh, thank you for coming. I was going a bit stir-crazy, as the poets say, cooped up in the hotel. Why don't I read the contents? I'm sick and tired of reading conversations between society's elite. Hide these, kill that, steal those. It's all the same. And the people who want them deciphered act as if it's the end of the world if they can't read them immediately. Tiresome. I am a simple, albeit brilliant man. Solving the code is what makes me happy. And with a friend at my side, what more is there to wish for? Perhaps sometimes I share too much. Thank you for listening. A little extra for you in there, my friend. I always welcome friends.
My only friend, what have you come to tell me? Being angry for someone else's sake. I think it's brave. I hope I find someone I can be brave for. Thank you so much.